What up, y'all? It's your man, Mizzy Mess, Cool Cat County, YouTube representing the Burst. The season's over, y'all. The season's done. It's over. It's a wrap. Burn it all. It's a wrap. You ain't gonna beat Seattle. You ain't gonna beat Green Bay. You ain't gonna beat the Saints. Arizona. You're probably gonna beat the Cowboys. Congratulations. But the season's over. It's time to focus on the draft, our cap space, Carson Wentz, Travis Fulgham, Miles, Dallas Goedert. That's who you should be building on for the future. Destroy that whole offensive line. Get rid of Jason Peters, Lane Johnson, Jason Kelsey, Brandon Brooks. Get rid of all of them. Doug Peterson gotta go. Get a new coach, offensive coordinator, quarterback coach that knows what the hell they're doing. Season's over. And for anyone who says, well, at least you're still first place in the division. I don't want the division. I don't want the division. Congratulations to the Giants. I don't want the win. I don't want it. I don't want the division. I don't want the playoffs. I don't. The way we looked yesterday, I don't want it. I don't want it. No. No, I don't want the playoffs. I don't want it. Damn that, I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it. No. No. I don't want it. I don't want it. Mm-mm. It's time we focus on the draft. It's time for us to focus on fixing our offensive problems. Get Peterson out of here. Get a quarterback coach, our offense coordinator, and build around Carson Wentz. Because I don't want the division. Doug Peterson lost the locker room. Doug Peterson lost the locker room. The way I saw the team offense yesterday, Doug Peterson lost the locker room. Sorry. It's what I see. Doug Peterson lost the locker room. Because it's affecting Carson Wentz. And everybody and their mama, rightfully so, I agree with you, Carson Wentz is becoming the worst quarterback ever. And he shouldn't. He should be the Patrick Mahomes of the NFC. And he ain't. He should be the Patrick Mahomes of the NFC going to multiple Super Bowls and potentially facing the real Patrick Mahomes. The season is over. Congratulations to the Giants. Congratulations to anybody that wins the division, Washington. Congratulations. The season's over. No, I don't want the division. I don't want to go to the playoffs. The way my team looked, I don't want it. The season's over. The season is done. It's a wrap. Kaput. Wipe it. Burn that offensive line to the ground. It is over. It's over, y'all. The season's done for the Eagles. Focus on the draft. Focus on the cap space. You're over the freaking cap. Alshon Jeffrey gotta go. DeSean Jackson gotta go. Zach Ertz gotta go. Lane, Peters, Brooks, Kelsey, all gotta go. It's time to build about around Carson Wentz, Travis Fulgham, Jalen Reagor, Quez Watkins, John Hightower, Miles Sanders, Boston Scott, Dallas Goedert, and Richard Rodgers. That's it. And build some offensive pieces in the draft. Because what I'm seeing, No. The season's over. This has to, 2020 is not only the worst year, it's the worst season ever as a Philadelphia Eagles fan. That rocks this right here. It's the worst season ever. We are in dark days. People can say what that Eagles still has a chance. They got no chance in hell against Seattle. Russell Wilson? Sierra? Happy wife, happy life. Cook. Russell, let Russ cook. You think you're going to beat that? DK Metcalf, who we should have drafted? That's it. No. The season's over. Sit down, Miles Sanders. Sit down, Carson Wentz. Sit down, Dallas Goedert. Sit the whole offensive down and just put Jalen Hurts in. Put some young guys in. No. Sorry, sit everybody down.
What?
Sit everybody down. The season's over. Sit everybody down. The season's over. The season's over. Focus on the draft. Focus on the draft picks. Focus on sitting everybody down. Focus on your cap space because you're over the cap. The season's over. We look like the worst team with the worst quarterback with the worst coaching ever. No. I don't want to go to the playoffs. We don't deserve to go to the playoffs. We don't. Anyone that says we do because of that tie, you need to look yourself in the mirror. No. Seattle, the Saints, Green Bay. No. Sorry. Nope. Season over. I don't want the division. I don't want it. No. Miss me on the NFC. It's time for Doug to go. It's time to sit Carson Wentz down before he gets hurt. Put in Jalen Hurts and see what he can do. The season's over. Time to focus on the draft, the cap, get rid of these old, broken down people. And then we'll be dominant in 2021. Until then, the season's over for the Philadelphia Eagles. It's dark days for Eagles Nation.